Hey, welcome to Cloudways, your go-to platform for hassle-free web hosting. We are all about making web hosting easier so you can grow your business faster. I am Danish Nasir, Community Manager at Cloudways. Here at Cloudways, it's our mission to keep your website safe and super fast. One of the ways we do this is with our Cloudflare Enterprise add-on. This add-on brings Cloudflare's top-notch tech and advanced security to the Cloudways platform at a very affordable price. In this video, you will learn how to integrate the Cloudflare Enterprise add-on with your website in a few easy steps. To integrate the Cloudflare Enterprise add-on, you will first need a website that is live on Cloudways and using your custom domain. If your website is not live yet, you should first check out these videos on how to take your site live. Once your website is live, you can start with the Cloudflare integration. To integrate Cloudflare with your website, you need to point your domain to the Cloudflare Enterprise network using a CNAME record. To do that, log into your Cloudways platform using your credentials. Then from the Cloudways dashboard, click the View All Server link or click the My Server option under Cloudways Flexible. Next, choose the server where your website is deployed. Select the website by clicking on the www icon. You can now see the website details here. From the left menu bar, select Cloudflare. Enter the domain name for your website. Cloudflare Enterprise supports root domain and subdomain. You can enter a root domain example.com or a subdomain support.example.com. Entering the root domain automatically covers the www domain and it will be protected by Cloudflare Enterprises. Next, click Enable. Next, you need to point your domain to your site's CNAME record using your DNS registrar panel. Click View CNAME record to view the information. The process of adding DNS records varies across different DNS managers. We are using Namecheap for this demonstration. First, copy the CNAME record name/host and hostname. It's important to note that before adding the CNAME record, to avoid conflicts, you need to remove any existing CNAME and A records for your domain that point to any server IP address. Next, visit your DNS registrar and add the CNAME record. Switch back to the Cloudways platform and click Done. You will notice that the current status is Domain Not Live, which means Cloudways is still verifying the DNS records. Once you have added the DNS records, it may take up to 24 hours for your DNS changes to propagate and take effect. Cloudways will periodically check to verify whether the required DNS record have been added for the Cloudflare integration. The time required to complete the Cloudflare integration depends on the DNS propagation. So Cloudways will notify you via email once the Cloudflare integration has been successful. You can click the refresh button if the status has not changed after receiving the email. Once Cloudflare has been integrated with your domain, the status will change to active. Moving forward, I will show you how to manage the Cloudflare Enterprise add-on. First, I will show you how to add additional domains. You can use Cloudflare Enterprise to protect multiple domains, including main ones like xyz.com and subdomains like xyz2.com or mydomains.com, all under the same application. To do this, in the Cloudflare domain tab, click Add Domains and enter your domain name, root domain or subdomain. Click Enable to protect your domain with Cloudflare Enterprise, which also covers the www domain when using the root domain. Now check the status. If it is not live, click on the refresh icon. Next, we will look at how to transfer a domain's Cloudflare subscription to a different application on Cloudways. First, go to the Application Management, Cloudflare, Domain. Select the domain you want to transfer, click the three-dot menu and choose Transfer. Pick the destination application and click Transfer. This will instantly reroute traffic to the chosen application. Now I will show you how to delete domains. You can remove the Cloudflare Enterprise subscription from your domain if you don't need it anymore. Just go to the Domains tab, select your domain, click the three-dot menu and choose Delete. Then click Delete again. This only cancels Cloudflare Enterprise for that specific domain. With the Cloudflare add-on, you can also view and monitor the bandwidth consumed in the current month by your application. You just head over to the Domains tab, where you can view the bandwidth consumption of each application. To view the collective bandwidth usage by all the applications, go to the Overview tab and check Bandwidth section. Now that we have integrated the Cloudflare add-on and learned how to manage it, let's take a look at some of the add-on's helpful features. To use these features, you need to go to the Cloudflare Settings tab. Early hints speed up your page load time. It caches important links headers like preload and pre-connect. Your browser receives these instantly to start loading assets sooner. Another great benefit of Cloudflare is image optimization. You have got three options to play with. Lossless reduces GIFs, PNGs, and JPEGs without changing their appearance. Lossy compresses JPEGs more, but may slightly reduce quality. You can also choose off for no image changes. It's all about finding the right balance for your site's needs. Let's talk about mobile optimization. Cloudflare's Mirage feature knows what kind of device your visitor is using and then serves up the images in a way that makes them pop up quickly, even if they are on a slow mobile connection. This gives your mobile users the best user experience without any hassle. Another great feature is minification. It cleans up your website's code like HTML, JavaScript, and CSS by removing unnecessary spaces and tabs. This can make your files about 20% smaller without causing any issues with how your website functions. It's like tidying up your code to make everything run smoother. The Scrape Shield feature is like a secret guardian for your website. It hides email addresses from bots without affecting how your regular visitors see them. This invisibility shield keeps your website safe from email harvesting bots and spammers. Cloudflare offers caching, which stores website elements on their edge servers for quick access. So with caching, you get faster page loading and less server load. If you turn off caching, requests go to your server, which could slow down page load times. Turn on edge page caching to make your websites even faster. This feature goes a step further by storing the entirety of your web page content on Cloudflare's edge network, resulting in lightning fast load times. Just so you know, if you use edge page caching, the server level cache from Cloudways called Varnish will be turned off to avoid problems. Also note that the edge page caching feature is only available for WordPress and WooCommerce application on the Cloudways unified experience. Use Cloudflare's under attack mode as a final step during a DDoS attack. It adds more security by allowing only verified users in and blocking suspicious traffic. Legitimate bots like Googlebot and Bingbot can still access your site without any issues. Purging cache clears the old website data stored on Cloudflare CDN, allowing the latest content to be shown to visitors. However, it might temporarily slow down your site until the cache is rebuilt. Smart cache purge must be configured manually on new applications launched on or after June 8, 2023. To do this, go to the Overview tab and click Configure. If you have an application launched prior to June 8, 2023, you also need to go to the Overview tab and then click Reconfigure. If you want to know how to exclude pages during purging, click the link below. That's it for this video. I hope you have now learned how to integrate the Cloudflare Enterprise add-on with your websites, which will give them lightning fast speed and top-notch security. If you have any questions, feel free to comment down below. Subscribe to our channel to get more helpful Cloudways tutorial. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.